Mordechai Gebertig. Mordechai Gebertig wrote this song called Sprint, Sprint. It's about a village that's burning and burning, and people are not doing anything about it. He's on the side of doing something about it, but it's not working out for him. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah. In his spare time, he's a songwriter. Traditional Jewish song that the Jews sang in the streets in Russia called the Loi Polisei, which means fuck the police. So it's important to sing along with this song so that you can exercise your right to shout fuck the police in a public place, just so that you know, if you don't keep exercising, it might go and you might not have noticed it's gone. It could atrophy like a middle-aged man's leg muscle or something. Please sing along, and you could dance to our fun song about unpunished police murder, the Loi Polisei. Oh, let's play the pretty part. That's right. Thank you. play them all again. Everywhere I go, I hear the same old thing again. Somebody dies in police custody. Soon there are questions from the family. But the situation makes the lawman look so filthy, and they investigate themselves, and it turns out that they're not guilty. Well, back on 46, it means the same thing now. It's yesterday. Out of your houses, into the streets. Everybody say, fuck the police! No, he was a killer, and Michael Cuthbert picked him up for having open chat a minute. We are at the station house, somehow got erased, but the boat was there, so we didn't know exactly what took place. Then the boy jumped on his back, but the cop was quick and said, said he reached around and shot him right in the back of the head. Constable cause there's stuff that happens there that just don't happen nowhere else. Healthy people die from a sudden heart attack. Men who hang themselves with their hands tied behind their back. Oh, there's lots of good and great news. Must be true, I guess. A brand new one with a murder simply coming by your death. Yeah, 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 hooray! Thanks so much for listening. Michael Winograd, Wayne Adams, Chief Rose on the bass, making the people dance, and Marvin Chipman, you've been wonderful. And thanks a lot, Bernard, for doing the great sound and letting us play here again. It's a great pleasure to be here. We have albums for sale. I always forget to do it. Oh, Michael Winograd has albums for sale, too.